afternoon, everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Armour with Stocks Watch, and I'm here looking at IMTC. This is gapping down live tonight in the post market, and I thought I'd review this. I don't know exactly where it opens in the morning. Again, it's nighttime here, almost 7 o'clock Eastern time, and the stock is gapping. Let me just get this up here. As you see here, there we go. This is happening right now. It's about at 31. I don't know where this opens in the morning, but let's just pretend tomorrow it's 9:25 Eastern time, 5 minutes before the market open. And the stock is at $30.99 in the gap. It closed at $31.61. Okay. You see this here, the 5 minute is on the closure. This is the gap. Here, I can get rid of it. I can show you. Okay, that's pretending this we were in the close. Now we have the gap. So, INTC had earnings. I thought I'd do this and put it on YouTube and help everyone out tonight because Paul is going to be running the room for me tomorrow, and so I wanted to give everyone the information about INTC. It rates 21 points as of right now. Again, this could get better or worse depending on where it opens in the morning, but I think this is going to hold the gap down. Now, what does that mean? It means target, first target's $30.20 and $30. Dream target on this would be $29.50. I don't think that gets there unless the market falls tomorrow, and I don't think it's going to happen. Okay, but could it happen? Sure, I think it happened. You don't know where the market's going to gap until the pre-market. But I really believe this should hardly even move at all up against itself. 31.25-ish. 31.25. 31.25, $31 should be the resistance on this. So I would like to see nice volume in this, and I think that it has it in the pre-market. And I believe this has a good drop in it tomorrow. So good luck, everyone. Good luck. Good luck to Paul. Good luck to Sash with Show Live Trading Room. Paul will be calling us in the morning. As of right now, this is a good gap. I don't know, like I said, if it will open here tomorrow, but it's got to hold that 31.25-ish area. This could certainly move a dollar in the day. Again, this is an earnings gap, so this should get a decent-sized bar. Absolutely. Absolutely, 100%. So I just don't know where this opens in the morning. We can watch it. But tip tonight is, if this is around this area in the morning, looks good, go for it. Rates 21 points as of today, right now, tonight. Good luck, everyone, tomorrow. Email me at melissa@thestockswish.com if you'd like more information about signing up for the live class, the Golden Gap class, which is April 30th and May 1st. And there's also a webinar tomorrow night if you're interested in coming at 5:30 Eastern time. Again, email me for more information. Have a great night, everyone.